Hello, I'm Entrance, and welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4. As Communist Canada, People's Republic of Canada, we're at war with the United States nice and early to try and get them before their army could really expand. The problem is they've managed to bypass a lot of my defenses and are heading straight for Ottawa and cutting off my armies. I don't really want that to happen, so instead, we're going to march in and try and cut them off and then murder them. We might need to move fast. In fact, I'm going to cancel your order because I know you will do it better if I actually give you a front line. No, let's bin all those. I meant to do right click. In the meantime, we have enemies over here that I've managed to corner. And they should be starting to run out of supplies. Yeah, we're just going to make sure that stays that way. The last thing we want is them managing to get resupply. Spent a long time trying to murder these guys. Very much appreciate it if they died. Yes! Right, keep it up. They managed to get past me there. Trying to get to Ottawa, and that's cut off one of my units. I don't want that to happen. It'd be very bad for us. Oh, are you giving up on Buffalo? If you leave... I'm going to grab that. Right. You? In the meantime, I managed to cut you off. And capture Chicago. Hello, I want to grab Milwaukee as well, although no one really likes Milwaukee. That is very nice. Why, hello there. Is there anything else we can capture? Yeah. You grab that. You grab that. Trying to grab all the victory points we can right now. A lot of them are on the coast here that we want to grab. How are you taking your attrition? Up to 18%? You don't actually own a province, so I'm not really sure what's going on here. But I believe the term is sure. Got to stop you moving. You're not allowed to connect. This is a tough one because they do have air superiority over here. They've got fighters, bombers. Oh, it's a mess. I don't think we have a choice. And they managed to cut us off at Chicago, which, you know, I somewhat expected, but I didn't expect them to get quite so many forces in the area quite so quickly. So instead, we're going to reroute our forces to go down here, and I would like you to start collapsing the net. Two of them there. We're never going to push through that. Improved infantry equipment. Love it. Still a year ahead of time on that. Sure, we'll keep going on the Matilda, I guess. We need to connect you two. It's bugging me. Yeah, we're not getting any more units anytime soon. As much as I want that to be a thing, it's not going to be a thing. No, you're not getting out of there. I'm going to let you rot until your attrition gets high enough. The thing is, oh god, they've put so many units there. You're going to have to just skew. Really don't like that. There's no way you're getting out of there currently. And you've reinforced it really well. The AI is not terrible. No, there's nothing we can really do. Stop attacking. Alright, connect up there. Who have I got selected? It's very hard to see who I've got selected. You, go there. Gosh, show you some support. Hello? They're not listening, are they? Meanwhile, if you give up, I can get two units over here and crush these guys. Yeah, we're starting to take proper attrition now. Give in already. Okay, there we go. We're going to start pushing up. That'll be five units we can kill now. And that'll be one, two, three, four, five units we can get back to the front line. We can kill them. They look like they might have our unit here. Push around there, and I want you to go a little bit further around. Ah! Mouse! Come back! Make sure you go a little bit further around, and then cut off that unit if you can. Not doing too well. At least he's still alive. Up 70. Now you can rot there as far as I care. Yes! I'm able to get Detroit now. I mean, nobody really wants Detroit. But I guess we'll take it, since it's on the table. Meanwhile... Doctrine effort. Okay, that gives us a nice bonus to Doctrine. Infantry equipment. Once we get that, we might be able to go to, like, infantry equipment too. Ooh, hello. You're really suffering here. You really need the support, or you're not going to be able to withstand it very much longer. You're going to fall back, aren't you? Hello, they're reinforcing. That's to be expected. Oh, no, no, no. They're trying to cut off my supply lines. Cut back up. That's cunning of them. But they shouldn't really do much, especially when I've got the maneuverability of my horses. Seriously. It's coming down to my cavalry at the moment. How backwards is that? No, I don't want you because you only give me five. French. Oh, the French turned communist. It worked. Yes. French commune. Non-aggression pact. And I will then cancel my boost popularity. Because you're now communist anyway. Oh, thank you so much. I'm so glad you're communist. What are you, Mexico? Should we make you communist? No, let's cancel that, actually. I know I just wasted it, but I think the point being that if I do, I then can't take over down into Mexico, and I really want to just make everything Canada. I think it's part of my idea here, is just really force everything to Canada. China, maybe? Sure. Not sure how they'll hold out against Japan, but we'll see. Meanwhile, over here, we're not really doing too well. Come on. They backed up. There's now five of them here. Attack from a different angle. Right, cut them off. And then we can resupply our unit if they manage to survive that long. They're down to six. This will also cut that. No, it won't cut those off. They've got a small gap there. Ah, they managed to do it. Damn them. Still 78 over there. We're starting to take attrition here. Cavalry should hopefully sort that soon. We did manage to take Detroit. Sweet. Which means... Oh, hello. Let's attack you. Your organization's low because you've been moving fast. Okay, they got wiped out. This is really beneficial to us. Cavalry, come here. Got a job for you. Okay, your organization is all really low, so I'm just gonna let you recharge for the moment. Get you to attack from a different angle. Hold these guys in place. We're going to move around, and then we're going to try and encircle them. You take a very long time to kill. Meanwhile, we could make a push for Washington. I could push around here to envelop you. But honestly, I think enveloping these guys is probably more beneficial. We'll be resupplied soon. Support weapons. I'm going to wait until I've got the bonus for that. Oh, there they are. Starting to push in here. In fact, don't go that way. Go this way. There we go. Now we're talking. These guys are going to be a little bit loose. I'd rather have pinned these guys down, but... Right, collapse that one. What's this? Can I get a bonus to... I don't know, what is there? Tank designer, old guard, there we go, army offense, division attack. Thank you. That's going to be very helpful. I can't stop that much research. Can I put research somewhere temporarily, like something really quick? Repair speed is going to be really beneficial. Computer machine, I guess we'll start on that. You can stop short periods of research time, but nothing that... Major. You're going to try and cut off my cavalry. Nope. Seriously, you need to go down already. Pull back a little bit. I want you to get cut off as well. Capture Indianapolis. See what we can do from there. And get you to pull around. Oh, finally we managed to kill them. Huzzah. Put Commander in front. Do your job. Okay, how are we doing over here? Holding. You're not really going down very easily. You're holding. Should close this gap. Yeah. It's going okay. I'm a bit worried that they're going to try and surround us. We're holding up many more units than... I think this is... I can see four units with our four units, and I think they've probably got more in the area. So we're holding up more units than they're managing to hold up of ours. Yeah, we're outnumbered. I'm going to make us just fall back. Managed to get down to Indianapolis. That's what counts. How about the push here? We'll get you eventually. Right, here's a new plan. Cancel. Attack. Pin them in place. Then I can cut them off. And I'll guess Boston. Damn. Holding up here. Still don't cut us off. Fight's going okay. Still get superiority. I really wish the Soviets would send some bloody air support. Like, they can fly. The ocean's no issue for them. How's the ground war going? Could be going better. Could be going worse. We're now the numbers on this flank, which means I can start doing stuff like this. We don't have numbers elsewhere, and that is going to be an issue for us. I'm going to keep constantly watching this flank, because if they mess around and cut us off, which they are trying to do... we'll be in trouble. So close to killing you, I can't. Can't pull back now. Right, you four. Fall into you. And assign to that front. Now, simply stop attacking them. Let them suffer from attrition. Nope. If you try and escape, I will attack you. That's the one guarantee in life. If you try and escape, I will pin you down. Okay, enjoy. Now, while they starve resources, we need to have words about up here. Oh, not too bad. They've got a unit there as well now. Right, so you attack. You, I want to just reinforce the supply lines with an extra tile. I'm also going to edit this front line. Be only yay long now. I'm going to call this the sack. That's what this front is called. Now, this is important. We need our cavalry back. Yeah, they can add their attack here if they choose to. You're sitting in Buffalo. You're going to get destroyed. You're going to get destroyed. They should give us the advantage to push down to Washington. The question is how quickly they can get extra units out, because they are probably starting their national doctrines that all involve, like, increasing their, ability to field troops and all that. Ooh, hello. This is going to be a problem for us. Might lose that cavalry. Hope not. Are you moving too? Oh god. Yeah, move over there. Stop them doing that. That's the trade industry. How lovely. I think. How far are we away? 30 days. Yeah. I'm going to save up and we're going to research infantry weapons too when it comes up. But now this line's starting to collapse. I can see us pushing forwards down to Washington. And we'll see how it goes from there. I've been EnterElysium. If you have enjoyed, please like, not subscribed. Please consider subscribing. And until next time, when the People's Republic of Canada finds out whether it really can take on the United States. Because so far it's looking, you know, okay-ish, but our industry has ground to a halt on all the troops we've got, the ones we've got at the moment. They are bombing us, although the damage isn't as bad as I thought it would be. And we're still pumping out civilian factories. Such an early war. But I looked at the United States and I looked at their focus tree and I was like, you don't want to let these guys get rolling. As soon as you go to war, it does accelerate as well, I think, off the top of my head. So we need to push them. But until next time, let me know down below how you feel. Any thoughts on the Republic of Canada and their attempt to take over the United States? And stay shiny.